Katie Lee is having a baby. The Food Network star, 38, is expecting her first child with husband Ryan Beagle after a history with infertility struggles, she announced on Instagram Wednesday. Lee revealed her happy news alongside a photo of herself at a kitchen counter, holding up a forkful of spaghetti from a bowl on the counter. Her black long-sleeved shirt was pulled up to expose her bare baby belly. "Eating for two, baby Beagle is on the way," she captioned the snapshot. The chef and cookbook author opened up in an exclusive essay for People about her fertility challenges last May after previously posting about it on Instagram, addressing the fact that she and Beagle had had difficulties conceiving since their September 2018 wedding. "I know a family will happen for us, it's just not going to be as easy as we thought," Lee wrote of being optimistic for the future. "We will keep working toward it. Someday we will have our happy new beginning." The now mom-to-be, who said she has read similar infertility stories from many women online, went on to offer comfort to other couples experiencing the same struggles, sending her prayers for their own happy endings. "I pray any of you out there experiencing the same will have yours too," added Lee, who'd had surgery and undergone in vitro fertilization, IVF, in attempts to get pregnant. Lee's Instagram post addressing the couple's hurdles came in April 2019 after she was moved by her pastor's sermon on Easter Sunday, as he touched on the beauty of new beginnings while telling a story of a couple trying to grow their family. "I get multiple messages a day asking me if I'm pregnant or why I am not pregnant yet," Lee wrote on Instagram. After one said that I looked thick in the waist, I finally responded that it's not okay to comment on a woman's body and you never know what someone is going through.